I think the synergy between the written application of food safety and actually putting those skills into practice, I think is incredibly important. I think we need to build a stronger emphasis on the practical application and getting staff to practice on a regular basis, and for food safety supervisors to occasionally step in and monitor how the process is being done to ensure that maybe refresher training might need to be done as part of the monitoring and auditing process.